to look at some of these other houses that we can fix up. I've got 73,000. You do it in a burnt house. No. After a flood. Yeah, we could play around with this one, or we could do another job, which I really don't feel like doing. Burnt. Okay, we'll do this one. Okay, well, burnt house. So this one's going to take a little bit of work to get it fixed up. Like the last house, the way it's laid out. Gonna completely gut the place. That says assemble. It really looks just like the house I was just in. Thank you. outside. I thought it would just leave a hole. Now, how do we clean the floor? Some of these stains look like they will not come out. This is just like the last house, but it's burnt. Floor needs to be replaced. This wall needs to come down. And stuff in here first. Maybe some lights. Do some like vanilla. By doing it this way and then putting in the windows, I'm hoping that it'll really keep the extra color. Have that ability to tile stuff. Not too bad. I don't like that wall though. Like a chocolate milk. Kitchen. living room floor. Floor coverings, some rugs, carpet, like a yellow, like something like that. Tiling. Oh, I wanted this. I wanted that. I want to go to the store. I think we'll do this carpet. Bedroom. What color should we do? I'm gonna do some kind of white. Walls. A light color. Snow White, you can do that. Gonna be moving into it. We just make it carpet, paint, and then put the windows and doors, and I'm gonna try to sell it before I put any furniture. Cause they don't, well, we can put like kitchen and bathroom stuff, like the shower and toilet and stuff. Doors. Okay, let's see. Front door. Something like that. it'll happen. That's a little better. Oh shoot. I thought by painting the walls it would make it better. Standard bedroom door. Thank you. washer dryer. I forgot that in the other house. Okay, we need bathroom. Oh, that's. Let's see, kitchen. No, that's just decoration. We want appliance. Bathroom fixtures. How about something like that? Okay, well, I think that's where we're gonna leave off for this episode. We got a ton to do still. This house does look exactly like the one that I just finished. It's kinda not cool, even though I wonder if it was my old house and it burnt just from the time that I sold it. I don't know. But, oh, we could sell it as is. Should be able to get more than what it's worth. Let's try it. Because it's the same one as before. Yeah, some profit. Nice. They can decorate it all they as however they want. It was the TV that was the selling point. I just wanted to get it painted and stuff like that. So, okay, well, thank you so much for watching. I appreciate it. Thank you for being your awesome members of the channel. Appreciate it very much. Have a great rest of your day.